up, world? Welcome back to another episode of Clark Crew Reviews. It's your boy Donovan. So haven't recorded anything for a while, and I'm late per usual recording or reacting to a trailer that came out. But the GOAT himself, Zack Snyder, released a teaser trailer for his new Netflix movie, part one apparently, of Rebel Moon. We all have been anticipating some news regarding Zack Snyder's next project, specifically Rebel Moon. I am not exactly sure what it is. I've heard it's like some type of Star Wars thing with Zack Snyder's touch. So, without further ado, let's check it out.
Story of the Princess Issa.
What is her name?
In myth, she was called the Redeemer. It was said this child would stop the madness of wars.
Slow motion. Zack Snyder loves slow motion.
That she was to usher in a new age of peace and compassion. I was given memories of a world I will never see. Loyalty to a king I cannot serve, and love for a child I could not save.
Anthony Hopkins. Sir Anthony Hopkins.
What do you think they want?
He's in it.
Everything.
Oh. I found her. So I'll give her.
Child of war.
This will look like some Zack Snyder shit.
There is a difference between justice and revenge.
Okay, what is that?
The price to pay for your defiance.
Was it Jim Mahonso?
I did love this part.
Hold on.
I don't want no trouble.
We're not here to bring any.
Are you ready?
Oh, is that Goro?
You and I both know fear. Let's show them that we're not afraid. Let's show them we're more than the shackles.
What is that called? It's called something.
A man, and a man can fail, but a myth is indestructible.
What is that thing called? I forget.
The time has come for all that you love. Protect each other and show them no mercy.
The Illuminati?
Is willing to die for what you believe.
Part one, A Child of Fire. Part two, The Scar Giver. Yo, that was a long ass teaser trailer, and it definitely has the cinematography, color grading, slow motion of it's indistinguishably a Zack Snyder film by everything you see in the trailer. It looks action packed. I don't remember, I've seen a lot of those actors in other movies, but I don't remember all their names. But the only question I have is exactly, what the hell is the movie about? That's the second trailer I've seen in a short amount of time to where there's a lot going on, but there really ain't nothing going on. But he got two parts out of it, because you know Zack Snyder, the whole movie's probably 10 hours long, and he probably cut it into 2 hour or 2 5-hour movies. Knowing him, Netflix probably let him do whatever the hell he wanted to do, no studio interference at all. So they're both probably long as hell. But I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comments section below down below what you guys think of it. Let you know what you thought of my reaction while you're here. Like, share, and subscribe to your boy's channel. Sorry I'm delayed again. But until next time, game recognized game. Peace.